Lord Sokka, thanks for coming.
You understand. This is just a job.